Hello everybody, just a normal guy 0824 here, and we are going to continue our let's play of Lightseekers. We're going to go on to our next practice boss here, which is Crab Rider Neda, and we're going to continue. Hopefully you enjoy. I think we are going to go ahead and use our mountain deck still, because it had a lot of cards that I liked, so hopefully everyone is doing well. Okay, we got a 3 damage, increase this by 3 if the recipient played a combo. We got our crystal maze. It's a defend card. Well, of course, we're going to go ahead and play a buff. And we will end our turn. I don't think I want to rotate, do I? Because then it's going to be a 3. Okay. Discard that. However, we could... Did we have one? We want to go forward with it, right? Go ahead and take a 6 healing. There. Heal up. And end our turn. Alright, so our buff went away. What do we got going on? 3 damage, increase this by 3 if the resetter played a combo on their last turn or has a combo buff at play. And then we got 3 damage and heal yourself for 3. deal damage to your target. We'll have to take a crystal and a flame away, but it would be the next one. You know what? We're going to do that. Card. Oh, dang, it's a combo attack. Neda. Oh, there we go. As long as they don't destroy me. Decent. Where would we... Pretty good, actually. Mountain deck, nature deck, storm deck, we're getting there. And then once we get all the decks, I think we can, like, well, I think we could actually edit our deck now if we wanted to, but kind of liking what we got going on right now. So I think that is where we will end part two of our Let's Play of Lightseekers. We still have three more practice bosses to get through, and we will continue doing that. But in the meantime, I do hope you enjoyed, and I'm just a normal guy 0824. And until next time, have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video if you like what you are viewing, and until next time, we will see you later.